designer. Interesting to create a feminine world for Maria, choosing colors and the environment. I think we got there using textures and flowers, but mostly the soft colors. I love the challenge of creating a world for a 15-year-old girl or for an elderly couple. Whatever the environment is, I love the challenge. What's trending now for interior design? Well, I think it's eclectic. It's old world. There's a lot of stuff coming in from Belgium, like old world antiques, but mixing with modern elements. The space that you live in definitely makes you happier, and I think it makes life good.
We'll be right back. Max Eisenbud, and I represent Maria Sharapova at IMG. Just a lucky guy to tag along to Maria and help her make her dreams come true. You know, it's all her. She's doing all the winning, and she does all of it. I just try to make her vision of what she wants in her career and life after tennis, and just try to follow her vision and make it happen. Really, a happy Maria Sharapova is good for me.
Actually, the idea of this commercial was to emphasize the femininity of one of the most successful Samsung brands, LaFleur, and show it as feminine and powerful, the same as our actress Maria Sharapova. Actually, that's the idea of the commercial, and that's why I think it will be very successful. And I hope you all will love it so much.
Я хочу сказать спасибо всем, кто принимал участие. Women, I was trying my best.
Samsung Galaxy LaFleur. Сила красоты.